All right, KG1. So today we are making our today's gift. Aur aaj hum kya banane wale hain? Let's see. For this, I have sent you the cutouts and you need for this a glue, black color pencil and a red color pencil. Okay? Black and red color pencil and all those cutouts which I have sent you. Okay? So let's start. First of all, you have to tell me, can anyone tell me which shape is this? Is this square? No, yes, it is oval shape. Yes. So aaj hum oval shape ka gift banane wale hain. Are you ready? Let's start. First of all, you have to take this oval and this red cutout. Put some glue on the lower side. Apply some glue on the lower part and paste it right there. Paste it very well, okay? Like this. Now you have to make the eyes. Ab aapko eyes banani hai. Take the black color pencil and make the eyes. Two circles. One is here and the other one should be here. Okay, and then take the red color pencil and make the beak of it. Like this. Color it also. Oh, wow. What is this? Can you tell me? A chick. Hum aaj ek chick bana rahe hain, jo kis shape ka hai? Oval shape ka, right. So in the end, take this white cutout and the ready chick. Ye jo maine folding karke di hai, iske center mein hum is par glue apply karenge back side ki taraf se. Properly. And isko hum iske andar dalenge aur half bahar rakhenge aur half andar rakhenge. Theek hai? Aur bahut achhi tarah se isko paste karenge. Like this. And you can play with it. Aap isse khel bhi sakte hain. Isko is tarah rakhenge. You can play with it, you can move it like this. It is look like ki ye chick abhi abhi egg mein se nikla hai. Hai na? So, make your interesting oval shaped gift. Take the picture of it and make a video also and send it to your teacher.